Wow, it's losing morale. Okay. Haha. 33 experience each. 3 rations. My god. Now, unfortunately, we have to leave again. Because we are banged up. And have bad status effects on us. So I will be back once again. As you can imagine, it's taking me forever to get through this. Is this the... Am I supposed to go through here? Nope, nope, I ended up back here. So... I'll see you guys back here. Okay, we're back at the dreaded door. I hope there's nothing else in this room for us to fight. I want to look around and stuff. There's another door. I don't suppose any of these have any use. They're just candles, right? I don't see the use in looking at all of them. Oh, that's me. I was like, what the hell is that? Okay, big room. Oh, what's this? I can't do anything with that? Oh, that's disappointing. Wah. Ah. Decided to give me something to cry about. Good thing we have a lot of torches. Well, we used to, anyway. A secret way out. This way. Oops. I wanted to check right up here. Starting to run low on money again. I would level everybody up if we had it, but crap. I know we don't have enough to level everybody up, that's for sure. That's for damn sure, if I do say so my damn self. Oh, I hate when I do that. That is the wrong key. What is this? What is this? Some kind of marble or something? That's a slime, isn't it? Following me. This room is a huge water tank. In the center of the tank, you see a gigantic demon. When he notices you, his eyes widen in rage. Okay, well, I went in there. Oh. Alright. When I come out, though, this slime is gonna attack me, right? Because there's a slime there. Alright, so there's a demon there. Ugh. Such rotten timing. I'm gonna fight a slime. I think I saw one trailing me. Oh. As you approach the cage, you see a man inside it. He is dressed in rags. I didn't see a cage. And under a thick layer of dirt, you notice severe wounds on his body. When he sees you, he calls with a hoarse voice. Please help me, whoever you are. The water demon I summoned has been torturing me for many weeks. Please destroy the demon and release me from this cage. I will reward you handsomely. You better. You best to reward me handsomely. This is the cage, I guess? Can't even see the guy. Okay, I thought it was a gold slime following me. What's this? Nothing. Why put this one thing here? So I'm gonna fight this one demon then. I'm glad there's no slime, because we'd probably have to go back and rest up to fight it. Because we want to be at our strongest. I don't know. Who knows if we can defeat the damn thing. We still have another door, which I keep saying, down near the, in the other room. For all we know, it could just be supplies. Or it could be some kind of tunnel, or some other stuff that goes on forever. We'll find out after this. We'll try to fight this demon. If we can't defeat it. We came from here, right? So we do need to test that. Oops, I wanted to look here. Nope, I wanted to look there. Try, okay. Oh, that's the way that magic mouth is. So there's another door there. I guess I can't get in there yet? I guess the demon has a key. You know what, though? About the signet ring. No, alright. Alright, so I gotta fight a water demon of some kind. Saving, because we might not win this. Attack! Ooh. Okay. So, oh my god. So we've got two of these. All these, and then this thing. I don't know. I don't know if we can win this. This is really tough. Well, we'll certainly try our best, right? All these slimes are gonna come up. The thing is, the good thing is, they all can't attack us at once. The one here, and the one here is gonna be stuck off. This thing is probably gonna shoot spells, though. Actually, these can cast spells as well. Since they can't attack, they might just cast spells, because that's all they can do. These two on the end. This one. I might have to use my wand of fireball some more. I do a lot more damage on these than these things, so let's attack these things, I guess, with that. You know what? I want to get the anti-magic. I hope it works. Can make a big difference. This is gonna be tough. Water demon changes location. Maybe it doesn't have spells. That'd be great. Boom. Anti-magic one, yes, successful. Thank you very much. I think that's going to be important. Now, of course, armor protection as well. Keep firing away at those fireballs. Drebin better pay us handsomely. I want at least 1,000 gold. At least. Even if it's with items that we can sell. Plus money, that's fine. As long as it equals at least 1,000, because we spent more than that on this. All the resting and everything. Okay, so is he hurt yet, Drebin? No, he's untouched. This is great. Okay. Drebin was 17. He's still 17. Okay, because I know we hasted him. Just wanted to see if there was any change. 'Focus on the slime here. I thought, you know, the water demon is going to come in through the crack, but what can you do? And... oh, Silk is not attacking. Oh, Silk is at... that's great. Oh well. Out of arrows. Out of money, out of arrows. Alright. Okay, start healing Drebin. Water Demon casts a spell. Didn't seem to do anything. Sweet. Oh, it hit everyone in a row. That's awesome. Ah! Unsuccessful. Try again for armor protection. Fireball. And, doing my thing, trying to heal Drebin. Hope I get that armor protection off. Glad we got the anti-magic up, because you saw that thing cast a spell. It might have done something if we hadn't put that up. We need to get rid of these numbers. Nice. Damn it. Okay. Healing Drebin. Was he at 80 or something? 90. Still doing okay. We have some healing potions. Not that I want to use them. Okay, so... fireball. Sateen. Armor protection, please. Come on. Damn it. Oh, we got rid of one. Successful with the armor protection. Focus on this slime now. Now try to get our weapons power up. Got two tries to get it right. If we get it right, the first time, I could try to cast haste on one of them. healing. Trazric. Three fireballs left. Boom. We're good. Okay. Spell didn't work. Yes. Drebin's getting thrashed. Waterdemon. Sateen resist the magic. Oh my god. Oh god. Weapons power. Successful. Healing. Unsuccessful. He's really messed up. I don't know if we can win this. Because Trazric is dead. We can resurrect him. But Gribbon's at 15. And Droba, what kind of spell did it just cast? Droba's at 33. Well, one thing's for sure, we got him. Droba's not gonna make it. We gotta back him off, then we can resurrect Trazric. Potion on himself. That's not healing, is it? It's poison, isn't it? Who's magic here? I'll do that, because it's really all I can do. Yeah, Drebin is going to die as well. Yep! The opponents are closing in! Oh! He doesn't have it. I forgot to give it to him. Amethyst has it. Ah! You know what though? This isn't gonna work. How do we flee again? We just move off the map, I think. She's showing us where I can't go because these guys are going. Duh. We need to come back here at another time and we're stronger. Silk fails to flee. Drebin flees. Yeah, you know what? This isn't working. Alright. I'm gonna restore and I'll see you guys. We're gonna check out that other room on the side. The good news is, if we get enough money, we can level everyone up. And then, hopefully that will make a difference, and we'll give Silk some arrows, if we have enough money for that, too. And basically everyone will be leveled up except for Sateen. Maybe we'll win the next time, because this is pretty brutal. Anyway, yeah, I'll see you guys back in the other room. Okay, let's see if there's anything here. What's this say? On the sign, you read the following: Drebin Family Tomb. Oh boy. Fight some undead thing? Do you want to attack or flee? Attack? I don't know what this is. Ah, mummies! I am familiar with you. I can fight you guys. Maybe we should have gone here first. Maybe we can actually get some equipment to sell and some money. That'd be awesome. Wait, Silk has how many arrows? One! One arrow. Okay. I don't know if we have our stuff. I think we should have it up? Oh, we came from... No. Alright. That's right, we came fresh from town, so we don't have anything up as far as armor protection and stuff like that. Okay. Oof, 24. Unsuccessful. Armor protection, unsuccessful. Damn you. Try again. Burn these bandages. Okay, Silk's out of arrows. Let me cast a spell. Okay. I became ill. At least we got one off. These are tough, huh? We're not doing a lot of damage on these things. We're not really hardly hitting them at all, which is not good. We want to be hitting them a lot. A lot. Weapons power. Well, maybe. Never mind. Anti-magic. I'm sick. Can I use spells? Apparently, yes. Heal sickness. I can only use 3 times. I'll hold off on it. Oh my god. They're hitting hard. Boom. Anti-magic successful. That's not surprising. 5. Yeah, we're not doing a lot of damage. I think we want blunt weapons. Unfortunately, I sold the other flail, so I can't give it to him. But plus, we can't switch in the middle of battle anyway. Should be able to. I think that would be pretty good if we were able to do that. But nope. I'll keep trying to heal him. Use all of my fireballs, why the hell not? These things are tough. I thought the skeletons were tougher, I guess not. Alright, so... Did we I wasn't even... I think we got the anti-magic up, didn't we? I wish there was an easier way to tell. Alright, she's... Weapons power. Eight and 12, that's nice. Sweet. Unsuccessful. Only one successful, good. Okay. Yeah, we've got armor protection and anti-magic, so we need weapons power. Yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. Trezric. Might as well keep going with the fireballs. I'm pretty convinced they need to be like around 80, or otherwise it's just too much. We miss far too much. He's only 53 with used magic, it means he fails half the time. Seems like he fails two-thirds of the time, at least. Sometimes three-quarters of the time. I'll keep going. Hopefully get some good money and equipment off these things. Well, they're not gonna have equipment, right? They're not hitting us with anything but their arms. Satine is everything. Let's haste on, Drebin. Since she can. Oh, I forgot to have her cast, Drebin's ill. Damn it. They're like not hitting these things. Are they like higher level zombies or something? Last fireball. Be successful already. Be successful in your endeavor. 'Fore you know it, I'm gonna have to back him off. Damn it. Yeah, let's move her to the side. I don't want to use up his wand. We need at least some arrows for Silk for next time. It does make a difference. Not much, but it does, I'm sure. So Trasric's gonna do nothing. Gribben's gonna continue to hit for now, Droba, same, and I'm gonna move over. Everyone else is gonna do nothing. How wonderful. Ow, 20! He hit him for 12, that's good. 25 points. I know it's cheesy to do this, but... in the actual game, you can't do that. You can only save... I'm not sure you can even save everywhere, either. But you only have one save, which you can get around by making copies of, and bat files. Actually, in Amiga, it's not batch files, they're... Are they IFF? Not IFF files. I think they call them script files? Not even sure. Let's back him off for now. I hate doing it, because now we got Tristroba. A spell. Silk becomes ill. Okay, good. One mummy down. So just wait for it to come to him. Oh, we lost weapons power? Or we never got it on? I thought we did. Either I made a mistake, or maybe got dispelled somehow. Maybe the first time I saw that. I tend to think I made a mistake, and then actually... I thought I got it on there, but I didn't. So I'm just gonna wait for this thing to come move over. And then we're gonna attack. Now, the good thing is at least it's a little damaged already. At least a little from Gribben hitting it and the fireballs. One-on-one. The thing that stinks is that he's not hitting it. 26 points. Wow. 1 and 11, that's good. Ouch. 1 and 6. 13, nice. Oh, good. Yay. Ooh. Flails? Seriously? These fetch a lot of money. We're gonna be okay. 46 gold as well. Silk will sell those. Hell yes. So I'm gonna rest. Heal up. I might just level everyone up. Or level some people up. We have to cure some status effects. Yeah, we're ill. I can try to cure them. It might be easier for me to do that. Or cheaper anyway. Alright, so I'll see what we're gonna do. But I'm gonna do some stuff off screen and see you guys momentarily. Okay, yeah, I just wanna show you guys. Flail. 1180 gold for one. Yeah. So we're gonna be good. I'm gonna level up at least two of us. I think we're gonna level all of us up. Think we're gonna be okay, cuz that's how much we have. That's two flails makes that work that much of a difference. To where we didn't go that way originally. I felt like going and checking it out, but I was like, let's see where this path leads, and it led to something we couldn't win yet, so. So, awesome. Okay, getting down with the sickness. I managed to cure my own sickness, but then the second spell failed and I had no mana left for the rest, so I'm gonna... Ouch, really? That's expensive. Yeah, I don't like that. 700. I might be better just taking my chances, just resting and then casting it on people. No, I don't. Yeah, might as well go to the inn and try to help some people out with my own spells. At least it's 180. I mean, I might fail every time, but I don't know. I really don't want to pay him $700. That's expensive. The other maladies are like, I think 50-something? It's crazy. Don't think I am where I want to be. Oh, almost. Alright, so, I don't know what I'm doing. I'll do this off screen. Let you guys know how I make out. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna level her up and then cure our sickness. Because she'll have a better chance of doing it. I'm gonna dump everything into use magic for her. So let's go level people up first.